All right, ladies and gentlemen, round three. Gauntlet Food and Games, Thursday Night Yu-Gi-Oh! Extravaganza. You guys have 40 minutes on the timer. Your time starts now. Good luck, have fun. Winners, don't forget to report your matches. Thank you.
Good luck, friend. Best of luck. Good sir.
Yeah. Good pleading.
What are you doing down here?
What is that?
It's gonna be worse.
Wait, what?
Good, please.
Almost one in time.
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
Special effect to add, good.
What's learning together?
Yeah.
Learning.
Bad.
This is why I need spear mites too. Spoiler alert, I don't play spear mites. I would be if I had them. Moves his LP.
Yeah. LP effect.
Mm-hmm. LP.
There's an H in there. It's silent.
LP.
Elfie.
I think it's LP.
I think it's LP.
I think he pees. It's Spanish for IP. Okay. For the P. LP.
Wait,
the P. LP. Trust me. I'm Mexican. I know.
We're at five, by the way.
I don't think so.
I think so.
I think you're at one.
Effect to draw good?
Yeah.
Draw good.
that guy?
Yeah. Why are you looking like it matters?
Because he's very concerned with me, apparently.
Special something?
Actually, he's digging for a Christie. So.
Either of the numbers.
I think I can
play.
Life is like a hurricane. Get in.
Right. But it's not going to be game. It's going to bounce it back.
I need to look up current hex on it.
Yeah. Their effects are negated and destroyed.
That sounds right.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure it's. No, you're fine.
Okay.
He's
dead.
I'll just wait. There good.
If I can turtle good.
Yeah.
While you're doing that, I might as well be productive.
Yeah, he's just stalling for time.
No, I'm not. I really need to figure out what the current text is on this.
Response to bat activation.
And then let's be return that in special.
How do you earn challenges? Every time a card sets a card, and I get a counter for each one. So.
You didn't care about it, not sure if you said
good.
So it can be bailed or anything.
Oh, I like you said my card. No. I was like, hey, that's fine.
It always says say it.
You're not getting it.
Also, it can't be called.
Yeah. I was making my summoning counter passing.
So I went to Pitsy, effect tag collapse.
Yeah. It's not like Rabbit where it's just the cause.
I built the wall, let's see if my favorite
computer. So we played that wrong in play testing.
Didn't matter too much. Banish the lights. Pitsy.
LP.
On the stage
that you destroyed.
Fist die. I'm
still.
Good.
Just wait a minute, please.
Arcane effect. Yeah. Get a counter from Soldier.
Okay. I was considering that.
Oh, that's not the ritual.
Shuffle back and add one.
I had no idea that card was in
this
one.
Mm-hmm.
Draw a
yeah.
Face
a monster.
He got
rejected
by monsters.
Cotter.
Cotter's day today.
Pretty good.
That'll be relevant.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm
in
a real
pickle.
What'd you add?
Effect of Skulljump to summon.
Yep.
I'm actually just gonna pass turn. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're gonna have to flex Poppy!
Excuse me?
I'm gonna do this. Okay. He's gonna shovel this and then he just kicks this.
Counter on that beast from Skull Drive.
Do whatever you want.
Special.
During your main phase,
against damage shows on effect and three up.
God, how many games is that?
Stand by me. Well,
infinite.
Here comes Evil Manash.
No, you forget it.
Switch to attack.
Yeah.
Or Legacy Guard Dragon.
Oh man, he's actually doing things. I was expecting you to just attack for game. For scooping.
Yeah, now we attack for game.
Okay.
Battle phase. Attack.
Damn.
It's already done.
If I would have drawn that purple poison, I would have been fine.
Oh, I could have
banished
deck.
I could have banished it.
Fucking work it.
Yeah, but you had already activated that.
That's not what's turned.
It's just like,
Yeah.
I'm playing the wrong deck.
It's so good.
Oral game.
I am.
You can respond. I'm the legit
check. That's a huge booty.
That's fucking useless.
I don't know what to do.
Make five gates, negate everything you die.
You are playing against the
deck.
Well,
that's what your deck is. Nah. I could probably make three
gates. If you don't have a card discard, I can't.
Well, I'll tell you right now, negating all my decisions don't help against that.
I have a card on your field, I can't.
How about a Zexal
board? You broke my Zexal board. Yeah, but Zexal
board. What is that 4K? You have a lot of games.
He ran over it. It was nice.
If you want to respond to it,
you want a lot of die rolls.
I want most of
mine also negates the effects of all monsters.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
You're sitting over there.
Or everything face up on the field. So you really can't make anything bigger than that.
You pretty much got the combo.
It's 3,400 attack. Or 35.
Oh, like the king?
Yeah, I just said that.
I just don't have anything to do against this guy's defense. Like, I keep him out for a turn, I can't OTK him.
What is your
Snodgrass.
So
the
deluxe.
In theory.
Man, yeah, the 1 or 6.
The deluxe.
Especially that one card.
If that doesn't help me against his deck, I'm gonna hit.
Just even these three, and I got a nutty hand.
Okay. Now I can no longer
it could, though.
Not that. So that's why I'm hoping you just don't bring any guys.
My opponent's better than me.
Same here.
Yeah.
The reincarnation there?
That's great.
That's brutal.
That's good stuff.
I tried to play around it. All the drones can only get you
scrub.
Some.
We know Droll is very good in this format. If your deck wants to play Droll,
you're sorry.
I feel bad.
Cool.
Yeah, like when Droll's good, and then it's really good in his deck. Like,
yeah.
First or second?
Yeah.
I will be going first, sir.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
3, 4, 5.
He's 24.
Sand is considerably worse than last time.
I got a little
activate.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I have done that once before, though.
Gosh, I have one.
Are you normal summon
more? I do a galaxy-sized phone and draw all this. I'll draw all three. Like,
I always thought you
draw all three.
But I kind of hope you don't want to see it. Like, I don't want to see it.
He's like one of the worst photons.
Electromite effect.
He's talking
about more electromite.
I forgot. But he's literally the entire.
Electromite's I want. Good card.
You
got at least one.
He's heard
about the
song stuck in my head.
Not for ponytails, a cottontail,
for a ducktail. Oh, that was insane.
Scale.
Oh, he gets tarnished, bro.
Effect by monster.
Yeah.
Effects.
Yeah.
I don't know if I shuffled it off.
We'll
say
Wait. You
makes
can't
a lot better.
It's protocol.
I can do easy things now.
Oh, okay.
All right.
No, you can't. You can't negate it.
You get their dash?
You cannot negate it all.
No.
I forgot to add Oath Dragon off there.
Right.
Swords,
that's what it said.
Yeah, you can sword him.
But can I get two swords? Yes,
sir. That feels bad. The whole way.
That is the question.
Tinking.
What the heck does Lady Debug do?
Add one side response.
You don't know what?
Hand.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's fine.
Lady Debug.
Unfortunately, no, it's Sound Angry. It ends on its link one. Heat Leo, and then. Or not Heat Leo. See, this is where I need my one thing.
Why are you
Cyber Dragon? Oh, no, I'm fine.
That's just monsters, right?
No.
I would just think you actually know that.
What?
Cyber
Dragons?
Spiders?
No.
Because I don't think you just get free wins.
Valence?
Pendulum Summon.
That would probably be a good
chain link. So this is one of the two that lets me send from deck to grave. This is going to add sanctuary.
You can put Draco and you're just going to get free wins. Wins that you don't even know what direction are, you're just going to win.
Yeah, why aren't you playing Draco?
Fucking PJ took it back.
Aww.
Yeah. Why don't
you buy it?
Yeah, you know how you solve that.
Yeah,
right?
You can buy that deck. That's not that expensive.
It. We don't buy decks, guys.
No, you don't buy
we
cards.
Have danger decks.
Pendulum Summon 2.
Danger decks.
You call it
Yeah. Oh. Oh, no, I have to Pendulum Summon 3. Effect. That's why.
Plus
summon to the magician.
I played that in Verdi.
What do you need?
I'm guessing it's my special summon. Yeah, when he's pendulum summon special effect,
that really matters. We're gonna draw the cards.
That looks like a vanilla.
Whatever TNG low is, 90%. I'll figure it out.
He's just better.
Yeah. So it's special summon.
He did that last week too.
Oh yeah. I feel bad for Grant. You're gonna make a really big mana turn and smack on the baby.
Sure.
So is he here?
Yeah.
Effective absolute.
That's just our only. That's just our 52.
What?
Yeah.
That's the exact. Why the
fuck are
they still that high?
Because literally every deck
I thought. Oh man, this would be dope if I had one more level 7 on board.
What's up, 69?
Oh, I don't need to do that.
What else did you say you need there?
No, I have to.
I really only need snakes.
Well, Zephyr Metal Drum got me adding one back from that crate.
I'd
like to boost.
Riveting.
Hey, I'll cut you $35 off him.
3-4-1
to target.
Yeah.
Hey, Esther!
My turn.
That's
7%
about. Stand by me.
That's a pretty good deal.
We're gonna Kaiju Odd Eyes for real.
Oh, Elephant was a
team.
She's
gonna negate it, so
she can't do anything about that. We lose Robbie.
Yeah,
oh, you activate the sword?
Yeah,
no,
okay.
Yeah, I
had
that one.
Alright, we are going to enter the battle. I'm going to use that guy first, which is when the sword clears the target, he's a monster, and I can suspect that turn. Wasn't letting me get into it. I had this attack just to say he gets you lower. So he goes to 2k. I have a 5. And then one, so 3k.
One.
Swing D. It's
build four and break four.
No, you only took one.
Sky Striker's still thing.
Oh, this goes over here.
Yeah. I don't know how tributing works with kaiju.
Yeah, it goes over here.
Yeah, I don't know. But, yeah.
So you do make the people in here build.
Yeah, but there I didn't have to. I just did. I shouldn't have. Because I think it needs to be destroyed.
Go ahead. This is a wonderful.
This is
not good.
Chalice
slime.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that'd be good.
If
I
should
agree.
So,
oh,
yeah, when
they got it. Discard a card to special a incantation for that.
You can discard this as well.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Okay.
I thought he was just gonna Crusadia me and kill me.
I did too.
I can't because I was very confused.
Yeah, I thought he was.
We're almost there, boys.
Something really big to smack into something.
His
deck just has so much synergy.
Dude, go ahead.
Okay.
My hands are busted.
My hand is bad there, too.
No idea.
I need one more level of
magician. Did he just turn priority and then go over your target?
No, I should have sent Wolf Dragon instead of this, actually. Oh, yeah, yeah. He gets player.
It doesn't target when I attack. I can't switch him to defense because that targets.
I want to play Guru.
I really wish I played like a Fog Blade. Because then I could summon his bounce.
You don't have a Fog Blade, then you just be too bad.
You don't want to play traps.
Yeah, but it's one.
Yeah, but if you draw it, it's bad. Yeah, you want to start out with a handful of 5 mods. But I would add the pendulum call, this would have been way better.
Yeah, we
thought it was
okay.
That's why that's here.
Should have activated this.
Yep.
It's all good. We're just going to make a
small list.
I don't have sword.
You get the mana sword.
It's awesome. Shield.
Dolgoran!
I can only control one kaiju. That's shit.
This cool. Really sucks.
For you.
I'm probably going to take the 25.
There's a reason for it.
I read that.
Interrupted.
Don't you take a rich chain? Don't you battle
off that way?
Battle phase. If I do that, I have to take.
I can't hit you twice.
You don't get to
effects are lower by 500.
He's
at 23.
So, you can save it and just pray to God I don't have a monster.
Attack for 35.
Oh, that's on 4.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Draw. Stand by this.
Yeah.
Dragon draw.
Hard
what?
For
no.
Yes! Cameron, I have this for Ghost.
Yes! It's pretty fun. A third of him, a third spiny, and a third gazelle, like the best building one.
Pendulum summon one.
Where'd you get the two? On summon, effect turtle.
Battle haste?
So you take 400?
Yeah.
Still in battle? Oh, that's only during main phase. Let's not go to battle. That's bad. Let's do main phases.
So I can't take monster effects now?
Nope.
Hey, it's cute.
I should call it one of the game. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm at 36. I don't know if that's the outlet.
Just this turn, or is that forever?
Huh?
All effects are negated on the field. Yeah. It's just this
no, turn. Just this turn.
Okay.
That's why I'm trying to figure out what to do here. And I know you have another kaiju.
Two bounce back.
It's cheesy, and it never works.
That nice. Yeah. Camera
plays are shooting.
That
feels pretty good.
As far
as
the
I used to play Fable. And
we have to attack
this, and any combination of this is really good. Like, not just either of these two.
Oh no,
just
main
these
phase
two. I have these, plus this.
All the games.
So, if I go first, and I just play a very basic Salmon Break, what helps this
guy make him smaller?
No, I can't activate monster effects.
Oh, yeah! Shit!
That's why you change side
permanent. I hit it on absolute forgetting about his rank.
Ah!
So that's what makes it.
Two, but you
want
game one.
That's
turn.
I think you still got it.
Yeah, I mean, this goes through
here.
What's the
first player on
the game?
Can bring back like your axe and stuff because it just gives a fire and crave, and you turn that back up or turn if you want to use this.
So wait, he's at 36?
36.
So this is. This is your protector, so if you were to destroy one of my
spells, you can manage
this and save
them.
Or the gates, rage.
Is he protected by anything?
So let's have
the warriors in his
when you play, you can break for so long, you don't have to read.
I was surprised at how many foils there were.
Guess what? This young guy play Robin.
If you
gotta put tricks on the way.
I hate tricks.
Go.